nasopharyngeal specimen is the best sample to use for a COVID-19 test. However, a saliva sample can be used in certain situations. There are different ways to collect a saliva sample. A saliva test kit consists of an empty cap tube, a funnel or a straw, and a clear bag to place the sample. Saliva collection may not be available at all test centers. Before your specimen is collected, you must drink a cup of water 60 minutes before. Do not eat, drink, chew gum, smoke, or vape for at least 30 minutes before. Make sure the collection tube has your name, date of birth, and collection date. Wash your hands with soap and water or sanitizer. Unscrew the cap of the tube or container in the supplied kit. Place the cap upside down in a clean, secure spot. It will be used to seal the sample. If you're using a funnel, take it out of its packaging. Next, you or the healthcare provider must push the funnel into the top of the tube. The funnel should fit snugly into the opening of the tube. If you're using a straw, take it out of its package. Next, place it in the open tube. Remove your mask. Begin by allowing saliva to pool inside of your mouth. You can rub the inside of your cheek with your tongue, or massage your cheek to produce more saliva. To avoid splashing, spit carefully into the funnel or straw. Continue to spit into the funnel of the straw until there is 2 to 3 milliliters in the tube. This may take several minutes. Remove the funnel or straw and throw it in the dedicated waste container. Tightly screw the cap on the collection tube. Use a tissue to wipe away any rinse that touched the outside of the tube. Pass the sample to the collection center personnel. The healthcare professional will place the tube in a transport bag with the form for a COVID-19 test and seal the bag. Wash your hands with soap and water or hand sanitizer before leaving. Put on your mask. Please visit www.publichealthontario.ca for more information about COVID-19 testing.